Money is temporary, so changing the world is something that you can impact forever.
I think that quite obviously both of those are imperative for a company and for a growing company.
I think we are a changing the world company. We should provide freedom for people.
I think in the grand scale of things, companies just want to be successful and make money, right? But I think that Avis is different because, I mean, yeah, you want to be successful and you want to make money and you want to reach these different milestones, but more importantly, it's to make sure that your team and your family here is happy and they're progressing. And if everyone here is happy, then it makes a very strong foundation to really make something incredible.
I think it's the same way with us at Avis. I think that if we continue to focus on changing people's lives and helping people and in turn changing the world, I think that the revenue and the growth and the success is all going to fall into place on that.